got chatting with some folks who said I missed out on the good part of Black Mountain, and that's the middle part. So originally, that was my original ride, was a 10-mile loop. I ride up the fire roads, cut over, hit the middle, and do lower. And so that's what I'm gonna go do now. So this is Avery Road, and this is how most people climb up to get up to the top of Black Mountain. That's pretty good. All right, lower Black. Thank you. Yeah, that is pretty awesome.